Since the explosion of social media, many celebrities have used the platform to become more personal with their fan bases. More recently, a few of these celebrities have received heavy backlash for perhaps becoming too personal with their followers and sharing their beliefs on who the 12 tribes of Israel really are today.
I'm an Israelite, don't call me black no more. That word is only a color, it ain't facts no more.
I don't wear crosses no more, Yahusha was coming back. I ain't scared of losses no more. I see life in that.
Hey, I'm an Israelite, my diamonds is real.
If the true children of Israel
are black people,
why is it such a problem to speak the truth?
It became a problem for us because of the propaganda machine.
Genesis chapter 11 verse 10 explains the genealogy of Shem. Shem was a black man in Africa. If you repeat this fact, they can't laugh at you.
When I went to see Kodak Black, right? Once again, right, here's your headlines. Kodak Black played me some music, right? I don't think y'all heard this music yet. But do you know where we connected at? What he told me out of his mouth? The Haitians are from the tribe of Levi.
Before I say this verse, all praises to the Most High. Most High. Sitting on the throne, Chingy the King, what I go by. Judah. Jumped off the slave ship to a spaceship, boy, I'm so fly. So fly. Cut your triangle out with my short mind, that's no eye.
We want to be treated like we're supposed to be treated, but because now I've educated myself and I've understood, I understand who I am, biblically, like spiritually, the true Israelite.
We must ask ourselves, why is the media forcing these influential figures to apologize for expressing what they believe to be true? Are these celebrities misguided with their beliefs, or perhaps influenced by conspiracy theorists? The only way to know for sure is to reference the common source that has led to these conclusions, the Bible. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verse 32. Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people, and thine eyes shall look and fill with longing for them all the day long, and there shall be no might in thine hand. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verse 64, and the Lord shall scatter thee among all people, from the one end of the earth even unto the other, and there thou shalt serve other gods, which neither thou nor thy fathers have known, even wood and stone. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verse 68, and the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships. By the way whereof I spake unto thee, thou shalt see it no more again. And there ye shall be sold unto your enemies, for bond men and bond women, and no man shall buy you. What did I just read, you may ask? These are prophetic curses that will be placed on the 12 tribes of Israel for their disobedience toward their God. If these are not the descendants of God's chosen people, we must ask who else can lay such a claim to this history. Now it's up for you to decide. Are today's celebrities just misguided with misinformation, or are God's people finally awakening to their true identity?